Hello guys and welcome to CryptoVault. Today I'm coming to you with another absolutely new project, interesting project. This is DeFi NFT project. This is not the DeFi or NFT project which you are used to. This has an absolutely new concept, and I like to invest in absolutely new projects with absolutely new concept, with absolutely new ideas. And today we are going to talk exactly about such type of project, and today we will talk about Momento. The website is professionally built, it is very nice guys, and this project is also in its very very early stages. As here on CryptoVault channel, all these projects which I am recently searching for, which I am reviewing, these are absolutely new projects which are just starting out guys. And like I'm mentioning in every of my videos guys, if you want to make profits, if you want to make huge X's, invest in absolutely new projects where you find the value, where you think that community will grow, which has a potential, and only those projects will make you rich if that's the purpose of your crypto journey guys. And as I am an investor, I'm trying to invest in all these new projects, and here on CryptoVault channel we already have invested in some projects which made 200 X's and so on and so forth. And today I'm going to review, like I mentioned, Momento, absolutely new project. And this is a DeFi NFT project that aims to exhibit some of the most iconic and fascinating moments of the past decades that helps you to earn through the NFTs you buy. And this project, by the way guys, it has absolutely new concept. It is not those NFTs which you are just buying, which are there just created, but this project will have the two purposes of their NFTs, as we will preview in this video guys. So if you are interested to buy, here's the button how to buy. You just can click in and you can read here like how to buy, download MetaMask. And by the way, this is not a Binance Smart Chain, as we have been reviewing a couple of my recent projects which are built on Binance Smart Chain, but this is actually Ethereum, the cryptocurrency or Ethereum token. And here, download MetaMask wallet if you are interested, send Ethereum to your MetaMask and copy the contract address. And by the way, if you want to find their contract address is here on their website. As you can see, contract address here on the top right, you just copy it, and in your MetaMask wallet you just add a new token and paste that contract number in, and you will be able to reveal this Momento token there guys. But let's talk about the project, which, because one of the main things, or the main thing about any of these new projects, is about the idea, whether they are building something new or whether they are building already something existing. And by the way, this project is building something new, and that's why I paid my attention to this project. But always guys, as I'm also mentioning in all my videos, do your own due diligence before you invest in any project. As here on CryptoVault channel, I'm just reviewing these projects, I'm showcasing where I am investing in myself, and I am showing you what I am doing in crypto space, as I like investing in absolutely new projects as they have the most potential in exploding. 200x's, not like projects which are listed in top 50 on CoinMarketCap or top 100 or top or even top 200 on CoinMarketCap. So, and I think that this is one of such projects which currently is at the very early stages, at the very early starting stages, and it has a unique idea behind it guys. Introduction video, I will not be playing it so I don't get YouTube copy strikes and so on and so forth, but here is about the project itself, and I will just quickly read it through so you have the main idea what this project is about. So Momento is a project that aims to showcase some of the most interesting and fascinating moments of the past decade. So they are not building just an NFTs, and our goal is to evoke a sense of nostalgia through the art. And we will have two categories of NFTs, and here are these two categories we'd be showcasing through our projects. One would be a general category where we'll depict some of the most talked about moments of the past decade, and the other would be category that solely belongs to some of the most prominent crypto projects. So these will be the two categories. The first one will be that they will be depicting some of the most talked about moments of the past past decade, and another one will be about crypto projects, which have, as you can see, the most prominent crypto projects out there, and we aim to portray some of the most iconic moments of their crypto journey in a single piece of art. So these will be NFTs with totally different thing, but this is not even that this will be NFTs for art, but you will also be able to make profits by just holding these NFTs. This is another unique concept of this project. As you can see here, guys, we don't want to be a project where you just buy the NFTs, rather we aim to be a project where you can actually earn through the NFTs you buy. We aim to achieve this through our one-of-a-kind staking feature, which will enable the owners of the NFTs to stake and earn. This means you are just investing in this crypto, you invest in these NFTs and you hold these NFTs, and you earn more profits just by holding these NFTs. So stakeable NFTs, and you can also earn from these NFTs. As you know, guys, NFTs with the time, the more they are created, the more they are out there, the more expensive they become. So this will be another way how you will be earned, just if you decide to sell these NFTs which you are holding. And here is tokenomics of this project, and total supply is 1 trillion. And one thing, guys, that these Project Memento is not actually dedicating any tokens to the team. So all cryptocurrencies or all these tokens will be separated to community, but the team will not hold any of these tokens. So there will not be interest of conflict. This is another huge thing, because they are not going to do some sales or pre-sales. So these tokens will be fully distributed, and they will be distributed to community out there. Only 60% will be added to liquidity. And marketing and development, they are adding 2%, in staking 12%, and this will be also deflationary token or cryptocurrency, where 26% will be burned, and there will be a 10% tax on each transaction, like 3% will be added to liquidity. This means that 3% more will be added to liquidity on Uniswap, and 3% gets redistributed to hodlers. So if you are hodling or holding already these tokens, you are also getting from each transaction, whether it's a buy or whether it's a sell, you will be also earning these tokens, guys. And 4% will be buyback and burned, so deflationary, like I already mentioned. And there is a roadmap, token launch, liquidity lock, and so on and so forth. Come in and check this out for yourself. And like I mentioned, guys, NFTs coming soon, so this is also absolutely new project. That's why currently it will be very, very cheap to invest in this project, and in future this project could explode and we could make huge profits, and that's why I'm looking at these new projects, guys. So yes, guys, this is my thoughts or my other project where I'm going into, and I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.